If you have already subscribed, then click the bell icon to get instant notifications when I put a new video up. Do it now. What's up, guys? Welcome to Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob, and as you can see, we have a special guest in the house.
Anisha, aka Rickshawali. Hello, guys.
I don't think you need any introduction. Like, everyone knows you, your face, your signature,
my cap. No, I think people recognize me with my cap. I would say that. I was walking on the road one day with my cap. People are like, oh, you're Rickshawali. I'm like, or like, not even that. People say, Hajmola girl. I'm
like, oh, that's the most popular
yeah,
video,
people
right?
People also call me the Hajmola girl. That's another name for me. But if I take off my hat, this is Anisha.
That's Anisha.
That's Anisha. That's me. Simple girl.
But then how did Rickshawali come about?
So Rickshawali started actually in a rickshaw by accident. It was a complete accident, not that a road accident, but an accident. And I was sitting in the rickshaw and I was taking a video of me and selfies of myself like every girl does, because rickshaw, nobody judges you. Nobody sees you pouting terrible and all those things. So then later on when I came home, I watched that on my phone. I was like, that is so interesting, like a rickshaw, it's like a little studio. You know, you sit there and you have your, nobody's disturbing you. And I was like, let's do something with it. Nobody's ever done anything with it. So that's how the journey started. I'm very happy, I'm very thankful to everybody
yeah,
who
thanks to
helped
you guys.
And supported, and thank you so much. And yeah, mad stuff with Rob, even you, man. You're killing it right now, man.
Oh, thank you.
Seeing it, man, it's
thank
been
so
insane,
much.
Dude. Congrats, both YouTubers, guys, YouTubers.
In the house, collaborating, all for you guys.
Yep.
Because you guys wanted it, this is happening.
Finally.
All right? So today I have planned something really simple, it's fun, and now like you were discussing, now Rickshawali has become your brand. So you can actually take that brand, you know, and print it onto a surface.
Okay.
And our surface here is candles.
Eh?
Okay.
Okay, that is interesting.
Okay.
So wait, what are you planning to print on this?
So I have taken some pictures, I'm going to print that, and we are going to print it on the candles. All right, let's get started. Are you ready?
Yes.
So you need some basic stuff. You just saw the material list. So I have a regular printing paper, okay? And now I have a small sheet of tracing paper, okay? Mm-hmm. So this you can get at a craft store, any stationery store.
Okay.
So what we'll do is we have to take a print on tracing paper. Mm-hmm. Now you can see this is very thin and flimsy, right?
Yeah.
So the printer also doesn't take it too well. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sometimes it gets stuck or... So what I do is, this is a very simple tip or hack. What I do is I stick tracing paper onto my printing paper.
Smart.
Okay, and then I take a print on that. Mm-hmm. Okay, so now we're going to take some sticky tape okay. and we are going to just stick this in place.
The whole thing?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I always mess it up, by the way. Whenever I take Taser, it always sticks on its own. Okay, wait. Oh, see, already I messed it up. Oh no.
And we are done. Now we can just decide on an image mm-hmm. or whatever you want to print.
Okay.
I have something on my phone. I'm not going to show you.
Uh-oh.
Put the printer on.
Nothing embarrassing, I hope.
Nothing embarrassing.
Because parents might be watching too.
I've been stalking you, so I have some pictures of...
Oh God, should I be worried? Rob the stalker.
Okay, in my printer, it works this way, where it goes. So I have to flip it. Okay. With the tracing paper on the bottom, mm-hmm. goes in, put the tray back, and we are good to go. And print!
Oh my God, that is so cute! Where did you get this?
Prints are done, like I said.
Oh my God, this is like actually the travel, like where I've been, and this is like the award type of thing.
Yeah, so I basically picked up like one rickshaw,
mm-hmm.
your brand.
How cool.
And I just did like some stuff around it.
That's so cool.
Brand name. And I thought, because you travel a lot.
Yeah.
And this is when you were in Switzerland, right?
Yeah, Matt Savitrov has also written there.
Oh, stamped it.
Yes, you stamped it. That's amazing. I love it. That's so cool.
I like when my guests are happy.
No, it's so cool. I've not seen that. I've not seen my face on a candle before ever.
So here, so, your face and your brand on a candle.
Ay, 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 ay. All right.
Amazing, right?
Yes, pretty cool.
Okay, so we now take scissors. And what we have to do is, now we only need the tracing paper, right? So we will just cut it out cleanly.
So is it, should I cut from the edge or should I cut anywhere?
Yeah, you can actually cut it from the edge. Good question. So the thing is that, like I said, this tracing paper will transfer onto your candle. So whatever is there on it will get transferred onto the candle.
Okay,
okay, so you can actually leave a slight edge or something.
Okay, no, too late.
No, that's fine. It's fine, but right here, like you can see, all your stuff sticking out.
Oh, yeah,
so you can either go around it.
Around it, okay, got it. And then keep that.
Exactly.
So many details, Switzerland, Bon Voyage. And it's weird, I feel like it's me with the same cap.
Oh yeah.
You know, it's like the same thing. Me in the same cap and doing the... This is kind of very funny with the... Yeah, anyways.
Okay, we are done. So we don't need this. Mm-hmm. You only need this. And you can see how thin it is.
Yeah.
And looks beautiful, right?
So cool.
Okay, so our print is ready. So now we have to transfer this onto the candle. All right, so first what we do is we flip it and we'll take some glue and just on the corners apply a little bit. Okay, now what we do is we place it on our candle. So we are not sticking it with glue, we are just using a little bit of glue to place it and hold it in that position. We'll take some wax paper. So we'll just wrap it like this, hold the thing in place and then keep it tight and then just put some tape on it. So now to transfer the print that is on the tracing paper, I'm going to use some heat. So I'm going to use a blow dryer, okay, and just gently blow some hot air on it. And now with this wax paper on it, when the wax is melting, right, it doesn't melt out. This is like a protective layer. Okay, so it just fuses with the wax on the candle and doesn't rip out on your hand or anything.
That's
and
so
once
cool.
It's done, you can remove the wax paper. So there you go. Our candle with the tracing paper and wax paper is ready for the next step. We bring in the blow dryers. So I have a big one and a small one.
Thank you. I'll take the big one.
Okay, cool. So now just take your candle and turn this on. And what we have to do is keep it on a setting where you get hot air.
Okay.
And gently just start blowing. Yeah.
As if when stuff drops on a girl's skirt and you have to remove it last minute, you also just have the skirt and just do this.
Oh yeah, I didn't know that. I stopped wearing skirts very early.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, I understand why.
When you see the wax melting, you'll actually see a color change, okay?
Okay.
So that's when you know it's ready.
All right, so like color like dark black?
It starts becoming darker.
Okay.
Okay?
Got it.
So let's
start it.
Start these babies.
You know what I would do actually? You wanna know what I would do? Bollywood movies. I think my hair looks pretty bad now.
Okay, looks like we are done.
Well, I hope so.
Now it's time for the reveal.
Hi. Let's see if this candle can handle my face.
Let's see.
All right.
Okay, so now we just turn it around and we just peel the tape. You don't need to be gentle.
That's something like when you get presents, you know, on your body.
Yeah.
You're like, chow! You know, you put so much efforts in putting that present together, but then when they open it, ooh la la.
Okay, so we now very gently peel. So you can see it's actually sticking. There we go.
All right.
Look at that.
Wow, that's so cool. Oh, good job. That looks amazing.
That looks amazing. It's
thank
like
you so much, Rob.
Stamp on your candle.
Yeah, it's like forever on a candle now. Good job. Thank you. Thank you for teaching me. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, we should light it, no?
Yeah, I think, I mean, the point is to light it, right?
Give like a bite with this whole...
Yeah, then we should have like
candlelight.
A like a puja or something.
Puja? Oh.
No, not a puja. That's too much.
I think
no.
More like a candlelight dinner.
Candlelight. Oh. Uh-huh.
Candlelight coffee maybe.
Are you asking me out for a date?
I don't know. Maybe I am.
You are?
Is it working?
Well, not sure yet. I feel very warm right now, though, I have to say. Also because of this, though. This was the reason I felt very warm, though.
Ta-da!
Ta-da!
Awesome Rick job, Anisha.
Awesome job, Rob. Thank you. Look at this. Now we can take this. Do Om Jai Jagadish Hare. No.
With Rickshaw.
With Rickshaw. Oops. Now, well, that go. Just happened.
That's
great. And we just, the candle just blew off, and that means the show is over.
I must say, you did an awesome job.
Thank you.
Fabulous.
But only because of you.
Oh, thank you. You're really sweet. Listen, now you get to keep these, so.
Really?
Yeah, because you made them. I told you, it's your name, your brand. You are going to take these
home.
You
can also keep it secretly. It's okay with me, if you know what I mean.
And keep them in my room?
Yeah, and light them at night when you're lonely. No, I'm kidding. No, but that's very sweet. Thank you so much. I really appreciate having a small little token for myself that I made this now.
So cool. So you can keep them.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these and I'm going to do a giveaway on my social media for this guy. So
amazing.
Any rickshas out there who are watching this video and who would like to win these self-made Rickshawali candles made by us too, please go on my social media and on my channel and I will give you more details over there, all right? And maybe you will be a lucky owner of your own Rickshawali candle. Who knows?
That'll be awesome.
Yes.
So guys, get ready. This is coming to you.
Very soon. Thank you so much for having me, Rob.
Thank you so much for
coming. Let's go on the candlelight dinner, I guess.
Yes, so we'll take our own candles,
right? Yes, the candles will go to our own dinners.
So this was fun, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me.
I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good. And be good. Peace.
Bye.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for having me, guys. And as you guys have seen, Rob is amazing. The candle making is amazing. And now subscribe to his channel, subscribe to my channel, and you know the deal. And I'm sending you all a big love punch your way. All right?